on for her life.
Jeff Strauss of Manhattan Beach is a single dad to a 14-year-old daughter. His daughter is in remission after beating cancer, but he has just been diagnosed with a hereditary kidney disease that took his grandmother's life and father's life at a young age.
I live with almost a daily knowledge that I'm on my deathbed, basically.
His daughter, Lori Strauss, a fighter in her own right, is now fighting to find her father a kidney donor, the only possible chance he has to survive. She has started this Instagram page, Kidney for My Dad.
I want him to be around for when I'm older and be healthy and happy.
Strauss, you can see here surfing, says this is his only escape. He surfs every day and makes YouTube videos trying to bring awareness to the disease. He says the waiting list for a deceased kidney donor in LA is 10 years, time that Strauss just doesn't have.
I feel like I'm under a pressure teaching her how to cook and clean and, you know, change the oil in the car and how to talk to boys and everything you can think of under the sun. I'm going nuts.
Strauss says his only hope of surviving is through a living donor who would be a match. If you think you could be a potential match, log on to our website, kcal9.com, for more information. In Manhattan Beach, I'm Brittany Hopper for KCAL 9 News.
Sunday's Rams.